Final boss. So, how was your... I'm flamed to tell you more. Did you know that all of Tony Stark's actual pulsar blasts come from his armpit?
Thought so.
Where did you crack the heel?
I have no idea, but it was at the very top of the screen. Like, I didn't even realize it was up there.
Our worst nemesis is a brick wall!
Right? As opposed to enemies in slow flying aircraft.
That's a sentinel.
That is a sentinel.
Quicksilver's not.
Oh no, where's my aircraft? Oh, wait.
I'm flying for that man. Check your map.
You're not making it past stage 3.
Maybe. Probably not. They've got a very defined pattern to get figured out. This was clearly like meant to be like a rental like, blockbuster meant to be going. Like, oh goddamn, I got this crap.
Stop trying to make it. Yeah!
Avengers!
We're not making it past stage 3.
No, no. It's a horrifying image, though.
Yeah.
Challenge from the bottom of the sea?
That's supposed to be Silver Samurai, right?
Could be. I don't think we're gonna find out.
I don't think so either.
Okay, go!
No! I don't wanna go.
No!
No! Fire the bullshit gun!
No!
Oh, I'm out.
Come fight me up here. How about that?
They did.
Catch me outside, have a god damn.
They sure did.
That's totally unreasonable. I wouldn't be surprised if Tony made that. Oh god, there's too many enemies.
Yes.
This is how Iron Man dies. Stabbed in the corner.
It's not a battleship. With a bird chirping gun.
Blam! You got kicked in the face.
Well. So much for Captain America and the Avengers. Stupid Red Skull.
Alright. We'll be back after something.
Oh, this is me.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, we're in the top 8, even though we didn't beat the freaking third level.
Top 8's a very, very low bar.
Apparently!
Alright, everyone. We'll be back with something different.
And if you can guess by the music, yes, we're playing Battletoads and Battle Maniacs.
Because we're gluttons for punishment.
Let's do this shit.
Well, that lets us hit each other with the best match.
Aww.
And with A first.
We can injure. But did it hurt?
Find out later. Scout out 10 warriors! Scout out 10 warriors! Although this game's punch.
I know.
We make it up to the chess stage considering a victory.
What is it?
tactical rash with Sit?
Nope. Sit? I want to say a princess. Get that. It's like a
plot. Oh, okay.
That
hurts. Okay.
It's all good. Now we know.
I remember the arcade machine for this had, what's it, three players.
Not for Mount Maid. Because the plot is literally the, Zit got kidnapped.
I remember it was definitely a Battletoads.
Oh yeah, it's probably the first of the same.
I don't know, it definitely had the animation where, like, you get the hammer fist.
Yeah.
I don't remember that from the first one. Sure was.
Oh, battle shots.
Ah! That's a leg. Oh. Okay, that's a
leg. Skeleton Warriors!
Well, it only moved you back to a checkpoint. But yes. Soft drink set?
Yeah, soft drink set. Probably reset on the console.
Yeah. Well, we'll be back.
Wait 1 second.
Okay. You good?
Yeah, just grab a drink.
That guy just disappeared.
I'll take it.
We'll take this.
Take nothing on this one.
Yeah, that guy in the water, yes.
Okay. No complaints.
The enemies take less damage. Like,
they don't take less damage. They don't take less hits. Even if it's slightly easier.
Good.
Yeah, I said it. Good.
Easy mode on Battletoads is like,
normal.
And maybe we shouldn't really be thinking about it as a easy mode on Battletoads. Maybe we should just, you know, consider it normal on Dark Souls.